The Penguins are in search of a ray of sunshine, and they have found it at home against a team from the Sunshine State, where the Lightning have dropped 11 of their last 12 here in Pittsburgh.
Four of the last five games, and in Boston, got into that beast mode. There's a lead pass, Stamkos behind the defense, skates on in. Backhand try, the save made by Jarry, sliding out the crease. Power play in the NHL. The Tampa Bay Lightning head to the top of the zone. Fires a shot, stopped by Jarry. On the scramble, it's loose. They dig, and Jarry able to find it.
Look at the big Swedish defenseman with the wrist shot. Through traffic, Nemestikov providing the screen. It's going to roll over that arm, and it's laying on the body of Jarry, then underneath. And you see Killorn tries to knock the puck in, but Jarry keeps his arm down tight on the ice, guys. He knows it's behind him.
Great point out of the corner. Fires a shot. Shoulder save made by Jarry. And now tipped ahead by Brian Ross. Might have a chance on a breakaway. Short-handed. Ross skating it on goal. It's goes!
Russ pulling away with a snap shot to the blocker side of Budaj, who's in his blue paint, too deep into the net.
Chris Letang peels back. Slap pass, and it's Crosby. Bates back to the boards. Letang, one of the one-timers, stick shattered. Still loose. Kicks over to Crosby. Center pass across. Score!
Broken stick. They don't get the clear even off the broken stick. Great play by Hornquist. Hornquist was able to lift the stick after the broken stick, and then the give and go over to Kessel.
Well, it's down low for Kessel. Rips back and surveys with 37 to go in the period. 5-on-3 for Pittsburgh. Kessel. Oh, score! Off a stick and in, another power play goal. It's 3-0 for the Pens.
Great positioning. Look at Hornquist block out the defenseman Coburn so that Crosby could make the play. Hornquist blocks out Coburn, who gets engaged, and Kessel finds the stick of Crosby down on the goal crease.
Turns it over to the forehand. Centering pass, Stamkos is behind him a bit. Now a man breaking, lead pass. Kessel's got a breakaway. Looking for another, in, he scores! You cannot teach that. Phil Kessel, second of the night, it's 4-0.
The puck's turned over in that high slot. Chan the other way, looks for an opportunity to find that man, Phil Kessel. And you're right, you can't teach it.
Games for Braden Point. He helps the Bolts win this faceoff here up high for Mikhail Sergachev. Yanni Gord. Mikhail Sergachev. Wrister, he scores!
It's the old give and go. Gord back to Sergachev. And when you have your head up and you take wrist shots, you can pick spots. And with traffic in front provided by Palat.
Rubbed out by Mata. Strawman over. Sergachev's wrister comes back over Kucherov. Oh, by Jarry! He slams the door on the league's leading goal scorer, Nikita Kucherov. Off by Gensel. Slides one of the blue line, hustling over with Letang. Look at the passing. Back across. Up a 10. Budaj able to make the save.
What a play. And Budaj's got his right pad down out of desperation. He's just able to make that save because the Penguins can't elevate it. Crosby could have went upstairs there. Instead, he goes back door, and Budaj able to make the right pad save with the pads to the ground.
On the stick of Hedman. Crosby swatted out of the air. Up the boards to Kessel. Interchange with Letang. Crosby at the dot. Shoots. He scores! Hornquist right in front. Either way, it's another power play goal. The Pens with a 5-1 lead. Johnson able to win this one. Killorn drops the shoulder. Centered it right in front, and they score.
Konecker.
It's Corey Konecker. On the reverse from behind the net, and the Tampa Bay Lightning get a second puck pass, Tristan Jarry. It's 5-2. Called to Jarry tonight, 5 seconds to go. Tristan Jarry has recorded his first National Hockey League victory.
And the Penguins get the big victory after three straight losses. They had to have this.
Back in the win column against the Tampa Bay Lightning, 5-2, the final score here on home ice.